Hey, what's up, everybody? This is OC.
And I'm Michael.
And we're going to show you a new video today. We just got some information in about the old Hillary Clinton scandal. Turns out the FBI met her at her rally yesterday, so that's kind of interesting. But what we have right now is about 20,000 emails that are being released soon before the election. What are you doing? Anyway, all right. Well, here's the video clip. We're not going to keep you much longer, and here you go.
Now, after releasing emails that led to DNC Chairwoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz stepping down from her controversial role in undermining the Sanders presidential campaign, Julian Assange is now preparing to release more leaked emails, and this time he says they will, quote, provide enough evidence to indict Hillary
Clinton. Julian Assange, the founder of WikiLeaks, of course, is still holed up in the Ecuadorian embassy here in London. But once again, he's proven that he's not just sitting there twiddling his thumbs. Not content with releasing 20,000 emails from the Democratic National Committee, Assange now says he'll be releasing more material that he says will provide enough evidence to see Hillary Clinton arrested. He's given a series of interviews in which he says that there's no proof whatsoever that the emails that he's already released came from Russian sources. He says that the DNC servers were ripe for hacking, that they're riddled with holes, and that documents hacked over a number of years are out there in the public domain in multiple copies. He says when the Clinton campaign talks about having proof that the emails were hacked by Russians, he says, I don't know what they're talking about, but they're not talking about my leak. In fact, he's quite coy about the whole thing. Of course, WikiLeaks likes to create maximum ambiguity about where its information comes from. It's very hot on the protection of sources. And he said maybe one day our source or sources will step forward and some people will have egg on their faces, or read into that what you will. Of course, he's at pains to say that it's not important where the emails come from. What's important is what's in them. And what we have now, he says, is the Clinton campaign using information about past hacks to divert attention away from what's actually in those emails. But that this diversionary tactic itself raises questions. Clinton here is presented with a political scandal, and what she does is blame the Russians, blame the Chinese, according to Assange. And if she does that in government, he says, that's a style that could cause serious
conflict. Privilege. I'm happy to be with you, Michael, really.
You know that I have to ask you about FBI Director Comey and this letter. He says that new emails appear pertinent to the investigation of Secretary Clinton's private servers. How concerned are you about the impact this is going to have on the election?
Look, you know that the FBI works for the administration. I'm not allowed to comment at all. I know nothing about it. I just found out today. I know that Hillary just had, I was told Hillary just had a press conference saying, release the emails. I think the quicker they release the emails for the public to see them, the better off. I have confidence in Hillary.
What worries me, Mr. Vice President, is that folks are going to go to the polls or have already gone to the polls, and they don't know what to make of this. They're in the dark. What should happen now?
I think it's unfortunate. I think Hillary, if she said what I'm told she said, is correct. They should release the emails for the whole world to see. The whole world to see. They can continue their investigation. It won't, to the best of my knowledge, it won't prejudice the investigation. But that's sort of the stilted language the agency always uses. It doesn't mean anything. It's unfortunate.
I'd be remiss if I didn't note that if she had released all the emails from the get-go, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Well, that's true.
WikiLeaks, as Assange said, is set to release further emails, and it's clear that he thinks these could be the nail in Hillary Clinton's coffin.
All right, everybody, there you go. Don't forget to click like, subscribe, and share this video with everyone you know. All right? Thanks a lot, and take care. Say bye.